My name's Davy Knowles. I'm a singer and guitar player. I was in a band called Backdoor Slam.
So this is a song called Saving Myself, which is going to be on my new album, which is called Coming Up for Air. And this is a song written by Gary Nicholson and myself. And it's Saving Myself.
By the side of the road, all alone in the dead of the night. You were scared and chilled to the bone when I saw you by headlights rainbowing down. You soaked in the skin, pleading me to take you in. Couldn't drive on or leave you alone there in the dead of the night. Took you home and dried your clothes, found out about the shape you're in. Heard your story and all your worry, you can never go back again. And I held you close all through the night, never changing on the light. And just the thing we both silent voice stopping me cold. I had no choice. Do what I could, someone else. Didn't know I was saving myself. Didn't know I was saving myself. Was the reason, what was the chance I find my redemption in you? So much more than circumstance, you knew what I had to do. And I listened to that silent voice stopping me cold. I had no choice.
It's really cool to try do something different. I normally play electric a lot, and it's really nice to get the chance to do acoustic. It's a challenge more than anything. You can't hide behind anything like you can with with an electric guitar and with a three-piece band. You're really out there on your own, and so you have to concentrate and make sure you don't mess it up too much. Well, this is only the second show, but the first one was wonderful, and I just got so lucky with getting on the tour with Mr. Beck.